sorts of craziness going on just now with the government. It's hard to tell which direction we'll be going in the next wee while. It seems as though they've been partying hard while the rest of us have been suffering lockdown, which makes you ask the question, what do they know that we don't? To resign. Won't make any difference. I'll still be the same puppet master. Perhaps I'll simply just change the agenda this year. I believe climate change is going to be the next big crisis, with us motorists being hit the worst, increases in fuel duty and road tax, trying to price us off the road. So some reviewers have said that this bike is, needs a bit of work to turn around corners. I find it kind of goes where you want it to go with very little input, but it does want to stand up as soon as you start giving it input. greasy looking spots on the road, like there's been fuel spilled. You get quite a few lorries and agricultural vehicles on this road, so it's quite bad for things like gravel and cow dung and all the sorts of things that aren't very favourable to motorcycles. Couple of lads there, been out having fun. A bit old for that myself now, I think. The grips beginning to work now, I've got them in a lower setting. Fingertips are not getting. I should have put on winter gloves earlier. Just up here that I lost the receiver to my road wireless tool. Came and stuck, hit me on the shoulder and flew onto that grass verge. I've been out a few times looking for it, but could have went into the ditch. The ditch is pretty deep. Mind you, it's all been cut back, I think, since I... Never mind, I've got a new road load tube. In the middle of the road there. There's grips at the tiny bit, the left hand. It's funny, the left hand doesn't seem to be working the same as the problem. Thank you. a t-shirt on underneath it. Junctions here you have to watch, and here on the left. Got the new road surface here. It was pretty dodgy for a while. They scarified it. The bits that were pretty rough where they hadn't kind of scarified it level. And other stretches where there was a great pile of gravel, right?